very dramatic, frightening nightmares. Honestly, I started to think, could he have been in the World Trade Center? But there was a huge part of me that said, wait a minute, that can't be. It can't be.
We didn't show him anything. There's no way he could have known about it. It was before school. It was before preschool.
No one in my family knows anyone involved in the World Trade Center, and he's never been to New York.